Guten Abend.
Hello and welcome, valued viewers. Today again, we bring you the current countervoice to the daily news. The tug of war between the candidates for the presidency of the European Commission has ended. The European heads of states have, with the exception of Britain's Cameron and Hungary's Orbán, nominated Jean-Claude Juncker from Luxembourg as the new European Commission president. Rarely has there been so much strife concerning personal background and data, and rarely has a single person given so little reason for strife. So Swiss Radio SFR1. Little reason for strife? This so-called strife, which caused serious questions to come up about the election of Juncker, were simply put to an end by him being designated for president. With this, a legitimate election for the presidency of the European Commission was undemocratically just cut off. So how can Swiss Radio SFR1 claim, in light of these facts, that Juncker is democratically legitimate and a hope for the crisis-riddled European Union for the next 5 years? Especially Cameron had expressed seriously fundamental misgivings about the person Juncker and feared that his election would mean the loss of power for the European heads of state. Still more, EU, can that be the basis of the hope for the whole European people? Who is Juncker and what can we expect from him? Let's take a closer look. His most famous quote has not lost its relevance nor been withdrawn up until now. He said, "We decide something, present this, and wait for some time to see what happens. If there is no great outcry or riots, because most people do not understand what we've decided, then we go on, step by step, until there is no turning back." So we should ask ourselves and observe carefully what exactly has been decided or will be decided, and from what is there no more turning back? Does this sound trustworthy to you? Decide for yourselves. Goodbye for now and until next time.